One, two, three. It is finished. The final words he would say, crucified between two thieves on a dreary, dark Friday, the following hours into the next day, marked by pain, grief, dismay. Three, two, one. On the third day in the glow of dawn, the light of life broke through the darkness. The grave could not keep him. The stone rolled away. He is not here. He is risen. The darkness fled. Good has conquered. He is not dead. His radiant light bled to set us free from our sins and let us start again.